children.
Good morning, madam.
How are you all?
I am fine.
Are you all ready to listen a story?
Yes.
Okay. Then our story name is How Flowers Got Their Colors. Once upon a time, there is a beautiful garden in a city. There are many different flowers in the garden, but they have no colors, so they are very sad. They all don't know what to do. One day, a beautiful butterfly visited their garden. It came towards the flowers and asked them, "May I help you, friends? Why do you look so sad? We have no colors. Please help us." "But how will you help us?" "I will take the help of my dear friend Rainbow. He has many beautiful colors." Now, anyone can say the rainbow colors?
Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, red.
Okay. Saying this, butterfly flew up in the sky to meet the rainbow. "My dear rainbow, will you help me? I need your help." "Oh, sure. I will help you. How can I help you?" "Rainbow, I went to a garden which has many different flowers, but they have no colors. Will you give your colors to make them beautiful?" "Oh, yes. I will really help you. Your friends are my friends too." The rainbow gave some of his bright colors to butterfly, and after thanking him, he flew down to garden, and the flowers were eagerly waiting for him. Very soon, butterfly gave them colors. Suddenly, all flowers looked bright and colorful. They thanked butterfly and the rainbow. Thank you.